Top 10 facts you probably didn't know about Minecraft. Whether you're an avid player or have one in your life, you've probably had at least a brief encounter with Minecraft by now. Here are a few things you might not know about the gaming juggernaut. 1. The first version of Minecraft was created in just 6 days. In 2009, Swedish programmer and designer Markus Persson, known affectionately to fans as Notch, set out to create a sandbox game, one that allows for free and organic exploration of a virtual world, for the launch of his new company, Mojang AB. Persson began work on what is now Minecraft on May 10th of that year, amending the product in increments until May 16th. The alpha version of Minecraft made its public debut the very next day. 2. Minecraft was inspired by several other games. Minecraft's creator has heralded PC video games Dwarf Fortress, Dungeon Keeper, Roller Coaster Tycoon, and Infinite Miner as the primary influences for Minecraft. Persson has expressed particular esteem for Infinite Miner, stating that he wanted to match its aesthetic charm with RPG-style gameplay. 3. Creepers began as a coding error. One of Minecraft's strange native species is the creeper, an electrically charged predator with a haunting mug. Persson didn't actually set out to design such a monster. He was trying to create a pig, but accidentally switched the figures for desired height and length when inputting the code. The result was the monstrosity that players know and love. 4. The Enderman language is actually English in reverse, or pitched down. Another haunting Minecraft species is the Enderman. While this creature's speech is nearly incomprehensible to the human ear, most of its exclamations are in fact English words and phrases, including higher, here, this way, forever, and what's up? Played backwards or lowered in pitch. 5. Ghasts are voiced by a sleeping cat. One other Minecraft monster owes its vocal rumblings to a real-world creature. Any player will recognize the high-pitched whine of the ghast, the game's resident block-shaped fire breather. These sounds are actually the result of an accidental audio recording of Minecraft music producer Daniel C418 Rosenfeld's cat as it was suddenly awakened from a nap. Rosenfeld originally planned to have his cat voice the game's ocelots, too, but was only successful in eliciting a meow mixed with a purr and ended up having to download real ocelot audio. 6. Minecraft plays a big role at a Swedish school. In 2013, the Victor Rydberg Secondary School in Stockholm introduced Minecraft as a mandatory part of its curriculum for all of its 13-year-old students. A teacher explained what made the game worthwhile for students. They learn about city planning, environmental issues, getting things done, and even how to plan for the future. 7. The game's fame is the product of free marketing. According to a study conducted by Annenberg School of Communication doctoral student Alex Levitt, one-third of early Minecraft users first heard about the game from friends and another third discovered the game through YouTube videos. 8. Persson opened up bidding for Minecraft with a tweet. Ostensibly fed up with the corporate politics that accompanied running a video game developer, Persson sent out a tweet in June 2014, hoping to gauge the interest of any outside parties in purchasing his Mojang shares. 3 months later, he officially sold the company to Microsoft for $2.5 billion. 9. Every once in a while, the game gets ITSOWN name wrong. 1 in every 10,000 times you play the game, its introductory menu will flash a misspelling of its own title, reversing the E and the C to read, Minsa Raft. 10. The creator's avatar boasts a unique trait. Appropriately enough, Persson reserved a special trick for his personal Minecraft avatar. His character is the only game resident who drops an apple when he dies. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Please remember to leave a like and subscribe. Please go and check the link in the description since I used that to make today's video. Hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye.